Rohan the Wise here, slash Jeff, and today I decided I would showcase the Squeak My Voice app from the iPhone. The Squeak My Voice app is a lot of fun. We have a bit too much fun with it sometimes, but it's just too much fun. Like, there's so many different things you can do with it. Like, you can squeak so many different things. Like, for example, squeak popular songs. Only problem with that one is that it sounds like Alvin and the Chipmunks. The other thing you can do is you can squeak famous movie lines, for example. Or if you're really bored, you can squeak the Inception theme. That was kind of a letdown. They don't really sound much different. So yeah, the Squeaky voice app's actually a lot of fun. It will entertain you for quite a bit of time. So, other than some really squeaky jokes, I didn't have much going for this vlog, as you can probably tell. I'm kind of improvising here. I don't know. Just there hasn't been a lot going on with me recently besides work. Like, I hang out with people maybe like twice a week. Yeah, so all the video games that have come out recently, I'm just not interested since I've been playing them, so I really have nothing to review for you guys. So, I guess maybe I can do some top 5 countdowns again, if I can think of something I can count down. I've covered a lot of my bases already. So I guess that is all for me today, so I'll see you guys when I see you. I can't see the iPhone becoming like the ultra super duper device that will control the world, like some people say it will. I don't know who, but some people say it. I don't really know. Beyond the squeak jokes, I really had nothing going for this vlog. I don't know. I don't really have time on this vlog today. Wow, I really had no idea where I was going with this one. I don't know what I'm saying right now, I'm just kind of talking out of my ass. I think about 10 minutes later, I kind of looked at well, because I kind of was muttering crap.
Ah, I'm still recording. Son of a...